finally back. You guys may or may not know that I just traveled to Mexico. I am here in my parents' home. I'm sorry I haven't been filming videos, but it's just because of travel, moving, but I'm back. I hope you guys like this video. Please comment down below what you guys want to see about my hometown. And if you guys want to subscribe, then make sure to do that down below. And I'm just going to get started. So I brought the makeup with me that I had. 120 color eyeshadow palette, the palette that I always use for my face, the brush set, and also the bag full of makeup. So this look is gonna be very smoky, kind of neutral, but also for the daytime, because I'm actually gonna wear this out when I go. So I'm just gonna grab the face cream that I always use. I'm just gonna do my usual routine, and then prime my eyes, and then I will be right back. So guys, for this look, I'm gonna be using this, the dark side of the palette, and with the little eyeshadow brush that I always use, I'm gonna be taking this color. And remember, with eyeshadows, a little at a time is the best thing. That way you have space and time to blend the eyeshadows, and they come out really smoky, how you want them to be. I'm so excited. I feel nervous, excited, mostly happy to be here in Mexico. The next color I'm gonna grab is this darker brown shade and just put it a little over that, but closer to the lid, and just grab a little at a time. So you can blend it, like I said. Is it just me, or do you guys notice that one eye comes out better than the other one? So for me, it's mostly this eye comes out better than this one. Now with the flat lip brush, I'm going to be grabbing, what color should I do? Maybe a mix of these two colors right here, this one and this one. For the daytime, you can actually wear it like this, just mascara or maybe some eyeliner too. But if you want to use it for nighttime, then go in with black eyeshadow. I'm going to go in with this one and just do kind of a wing liner, but smoked out. For the face, I'm gonna use the same palette that I always use, take the darkest shade and just blend. I wish I could do it like the girls that like actually carve out their cheekbones, but I don't know how to do that. So I'm just gonna blend it away. And I'm gonna tell you guys something. This Saturday, we already have a wedding. My parents are invited, so we're gonna go. I'm gonna try to do a really pretty fall look. If you guys want to stay tuned for that, make sure to subscribe so you guys get to watch that. And I'm gonna try to record it, see if they let me, if they're comfortable with me recording in their party or not. If they're not, that's okay. But I'm just gonna film the look for you guys anyways. I haven't gone to a wedding in so freaking long. I don't even remember what goes on in a party. Well, I do, but you know what I mean. Like, I haven't danced in so long that I'm just happy that I get to do that again. For the eyebrows, you guys, I'm gonna take the dip brow pomade, or whatever it's called, in dark brown. The little brush that comes with it, and then the mirror that I need for this. I feel like I'm really hyper today, and I'm really like happy. So I just dip it in a little bit and not like scrape it off. I just like dot it out. And then I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. I am actually trying to grow out my eyebrows because as you guys can see, there's a really big space between them. So I'm gonna try to keep it as natural as I can be for today's look. So that is all I'm gonna do to my eyebrows and then put a little bit of mascara on so they stay put. My kids were so happy. They actually fell asleep because right now I take them outside. Since they woke up, they just ate breakfast and then they went outside and played for a long time. And I just talked to my parents and we came inside and they fell right asleep because they were tired. That's one tip for mothers, make sure they play outside or they play, they run, they do any activity so they get tired and then they fall asleep and you can do whatever you were going to do. I'm actually gonna take a different color and I'm gonna use my chapstick first to get it. And then this lip gloss that is purple. So yeah guys, that is the finished look. I always do this side braid, which you guys know that I do. I really hope you guys like this look. As I said, I'm very excited to be here. This look is really natural, as you guys can see, except maybe the liner. I think I took it a little bit too far, but I am going to wear this at night. It's like around 2 p.m. right now, so I just got ready because my kids fell asleep, and it's the only time that I have to do my videos. I'm going to try to post a video tomorrow, and then maybe this look on Friday. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below if you guys like this look, and subscribe for more. I will see you guys next time.